Breaking down your goal setting in network marketing is the key to achievement. Step 1. What do you want? Really think about your deep down desire as to what you want in your life. Write down your goals in the present tense. For example, by X date I have helped my life. What you want is going to set the stage for the rest of the exercise. Step 2. Why do you want it? The why is at the heart of network marketing goal setting. If you did not want anything, you would not have any good motivation to move forward. No, money is the real motivator. It's how the money can help you change your life. What do you want this goal? Your reason should be extremely strong. So strong in fact that no obstacle will get in your way. Setting your MLM goals is not a 5-minute exercise. Take your time, it may even take you a few days to truly understand your heart's deepest desire. Step 3. Who must you be to reach this goal? The greatest thing about achieving your goals is network marketing is not the income that you earn, but the person you will become in the process. You can do this by spending time each day on personal development. What type of person will you become? How will you think and treat others? What will motivate you? Step 4. How will you get it? Now that you have defined your 30-day goal in MLM by understanding what you want and who you must become, how will you get there? For example, in network marketing, you need people to talk to. So the how at this stage could be a goal of talking to and sharing your network marketing business with at least 2 people per day. If you want to conduct your business online, you might be creating blog or video content at least 3 times a week. What are those activities that will get you there? Once you get started with your initial goals in network marketing, go through the same 4-step process for 60-day goals, 90-day goals, 6-month goal, 1-year goal, 5-year goal. Spend time with your network marketing goals in mind daily so you always remember exactly where you're going. This will help you step out of your comfort zone to do those activities that will get you there. Example, creating online content, meeting and talking to people. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your team members. Also, to get the future video updates, don't forget to subscribe my channel and turn on the bell icon.